Terrar is rated E for everyone, but the commentary may not reflect this rating. Viewer discretion is advised.
Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Terraria. So in the last episode, we made it here to hell and did a lot of crap here. I don't really think we did that much, actually. We were more just setting stuff up for this episode. Made a huge bridge, as you can tell. And, not much else, I guess? We found some stuff, which is cool for them. I didn't really get anything because none of it was useful to me. And in this episode, I said we're gonna do something, but we're gonna do it a bit later in the episode. So actually, instead of doing everything here, magic mirror. So
in the next episode, wait, no.
In the next episode of Dragon Ball Z,
we'll be preparing for WWE SummerSlam.
Do 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 do.
Okay, Drew? Where are you?
What's up?
Where are you?
Where am I? Oh, I'm still trying to get on. My connection's shitty as fuck. Because my network's fucked as fuck. Because I haven't set my computer in yet. Oh my
God, Justin? I just wanna...
Yeah, dog.
Come over here.
Oh, I'm not even on the team. What's up? Oh, awesome. Thanks, man.
Uh-huh. And... Yeah. Lily, I found that in my inventory. You dropped it at some point. I picked it up. Yeah, I know, and I couldn't find it in my inventory until I started cleaning it out. Literally, I hit the deposit all button... And it was one of the only items left because there was no other stack for that item.
Open all of our ores.
It's right here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
I made a quesadilla because I was hungry.
Okay. Cassie, you still here?
I just got back.
Let's go.
Before we kill the wall of flesh, I'm gonna get a heart crystal so that I have hope to survive.
By the way, Justin, I'm never gonna use this, so.
Well, I have better weapons. Gabe.
Yeah, I know, but you can decide what needs to be done with it. Now, Cassie, come over here.
Alright.
What was I gonna get for you?
I actually think I'm gonna see if I can reforge my mini shard, because I'm bringing that to this fight.
That's pretty cool, right? You know what else is pretty cool? My yo-yo.
Where the frig is he?
I actually forgot something. Just give me a second. Oh, okay, that's why.
Where's our goblin friend who reforges items?
Usually in, my house.
He's right up top.
He could be on top of my house.
Yeah, he tends to walk up there a lot because he lives right across from it.
Weird, but alright. Oh, it's gonna cost 11 gold. Fuck it, I'll just stick with this.
Hey, do we have a piggy bank here somewhere?
Yeah, in the living room.
There it is.
Oh, Gabe. Huh? Do you mind if I just... never mind. I was gonna see if I could bring something over from another world, but there's no point.
Yeah. Alright. Reforge this item. I got the Unpleasant Valor. Only 5% damage and 15% knockback. Let's see if we can get better. Forceful Vector, plus 15%. Yeah, sure. We're keeping that.
By the way, I also forged the mana shackles.
Oh, cool. So now you have a constant regen to your mana?
No. It increases maximum mana by 20 and restores mana when damaged.
Oh, cool. It's going to be so really helpful.
Yeah, so literally, I'll be able, during the Wall of Flesh fight, if I get up close, I can spam my magic on him.
Cool.
Just so long as I have health potions. Oh god, he's gonna hurt.
That's what.
Hold up, I'm not.
That's what Gabe said after Justin saw his ass.
Really?
Oh god, the lag. The lag is.
Sorry. Oh my god, I couldn't resist.
Lag, stop it, please, for the love of god.
Lag, what are you doing? Lag, stop.
You know, while I'm waiting for the lag to fucking wear off, I'm gonna go get some water.
Hi, Justin.
Yeah, Cass, I can't see you. Lag. Anyway.
What? Did someone fall down the hole?
No, I jumped off a building, though. Why?
Oh, no, because I saw a dirt thing being built up there, which made me figure someone had met with a terrible fate.
Gabe, you were gonna give me something? Maybe? I don't know.
I'm gonna give you something in a little bit.
Okay. Well, I want to mine for some time, man.
Way too much time.
You mean heart crystals?
Guys,
most of the ones around here have been taken already, Cass. You need to go into deep caves for that.
I know. I'm gonna go back to the
if you guys are finding dad's type of shit here, that's crazy.
Huh?
I said I can't believe you guys are finding dad's type of shit there, that's crazy.
What do you mean?
Heart crystals.
In where?
You guys are in hell, aren't you?
No, we're not. We all just came back. And Cassie's about to go out and get some heart crystals because she has 120 health.
I have 100 health.
100 health.
How do,
how
do you make wormhole potions again?
You need spectacular fish and
you need spectacular what?
You need specular
fish. They're really caught underground and we suggest using worms and then
I'm back.
Those worms with the fallen stars because it's like the best bait.
Fallen stars are bait.
No, fallen stars with worms.
And of course,
so like giving off by the jump jets would be a lot stronger because those things are giving us some crazy delta V for the.
Oh, that's right. I didn't make the fucking thing in this. Oh.
Wait, why does the skeleton have a question mark on its face after I've slain it?
You're hitting me with a beekeeper, right?
And I went the wrong way.
True.
What?
You're hitting it with a beekeeper, right?
Yes.
Beekeepers have a chance of confusing your foe, which makes them just, like, walk away from you and not know jack shit. So that's what the question mark is.
I see. I like this sword more than the Muramasa's. They're really good.
I know.
Oh, yeah, the Muramasa's fun, but you get so many better weapons.
Yeah.
Speaking of better weapons, Gabe, are we recording?
What? Yes, we are.
Have we started up the episode yet?
We have not technically. I was looking through stuff trying to figure out how to do things.
Alright.
Well, actually, I guess we did kind of, but then we took a break for a little bit while I was doing things. So I was pointing at editing this part out. Why? What's up?
Oh, okay. I just wanted to show something off for the episode.
Go for it!
No. Eugene, fuck off. So, ladies and gentlemen, earlier in the chest, I mentioned finding meteorite bars. When you find meteorite bars, you can actually craft special items out of them. Such as this.
He's nuts.
I am a fucking Sith Lord!
Yep, he has become a Sith Lord.
I am the magic king.
He has
Sith.
Become death, the destroyer of
lands. While I was looking through a chest, I found this.
Oh, shield.
Joins me in the reference.
Or she
it's
means.
It's a lot better than the yo-yo.
No, it's not.
If I toss a bomb into lava...
It has higher damage, but it's much slower and actually hits less times.
Quick question.
So they're good for different purposes. If you're fighting something that doesn't get knocked back and you just want to pierce, then this is a good weapon. If you're fighting something that does get knocked back and very easily, then it's better to have the yo-yo.
Basically, if you're trying to do some damage... I hit him up with that.
How do you collect worms?
like cut the grass.
You need a net.
Yeah, I figured it was a net.
Okay.
Like, I keep killing them, and when I kill one, two more come out.
Okay, so Justin. Oh, it's already there. Okay, well, oh my. Die, you bastard.
Up here.
Burn, and oh wait, you're already there.
Alright then.
Oh my god, who did it?
Where is he?
He's off my house.
Oh wait, I have Cthulhu has awoken. Please don't do this to me, guys.
We have more defense right here.
He's up here with me, Gabe.
I'm staying in my house.
Come here.
This is perfect.
Gabe, did you steal that on purpose?
Yeah.
If he didn't, I'd be impressed.
See, that's why.
Guys have been hellfire arrows.
Ooh, unholy arrows.
Binoculars?
Wow, you guys looted the fuck out of this shit. I'm attacking it now.
We're doing this.
I don't know what that is.
God damn it, Gabe.
Bad.
I don't even know what you're saying, Kat.
I don't know what.
CDN. I don't know what that is. Face me! Face the
Sith Lord! CDN workbench.
What do you get, Justin?
I got the Eye of Cthulhu, Mass Lord, Demonite, Orc, Corrupt Siege, and Unholy Arrows. By the way, sir.
How
many of these do you have, Dave?
CDN.
Enough.
Sir, take these.
Hold up.
Don't use anything good on this guy. He's not even tough.
I know.
He doesn't even lift. Come on. Ah! Woo!
More unholy arrows. Gabe, can we pause to give people shit? Please.
But I have more.
I know! That's why I asked you to pause, motherfucker!
Night, Mom.
God! What an asshole! Anyway, yeah, let's do this.
What are those?
Once with the doors open, you guys are pretty much looted those well, right?
Okay. If you see torches there, probably been there.
Just head right, and then you'll find things eventually that we were never at. If you had left, we've been all the way left.
Yeah.
Well, not all the way, but pretty much.
Alright. Get ready for Freddy.
Boom, you left.
I realized.
This happens. Hey, I got the trophy.
Jesus,
oh my god,
fuck.
That's the last one, don't worry.
He's gonna go downstairs and make more, I just know it.
I don't know how to make them. I've never made one before. These are all ones I found.
Oh, you just have to take it to a demon altar and craft lenses together.
Oh, I have a bunch of lenses.
I felt like it was necessary.
Oh my god, it almost killed me. My arrows!
Sarah, come here. I have the arrows. Or rather, I have one of them.
So how does fishing work? How do you put bait on the line?
You don't. In your inventory, and then you kind of use it.
Gabe, you're something better.
You also might want to go deeper, Gabe.
Or Cassie could take it.
I took it.
I
took it. Oh, right, I took it. Here you go. Go deeper, Gabe. Not deep enough.
Actually, no, Gabe was fine where he's at.
Gabe deep.
But do you have bait?
Yeah.
What do you have?
Good bait?
I have crickets. It's the only thing I could find.
I don't think crickets are bait.
Yes, they are. They have plus 10% bait power.
I guess shitty bait then.
Wow, thanks.
I'm sorry, but it is.
I guess.
Oh my god, I'm always
what are you doing, Gabe?
Up
okay.
in here.
I am the best fisherman.
What are you doing?
I am the best fisherman.
Stop.
He's the only fisherman on the server.
I am best fisherman.
and best waifu.
Gabe is a shit tier waifu, let's not even lie.
Why not? You said you ain't got no nipples.
No nipples. So does the wine shake or something?
The thing will bob under the water.
Like for a few seconds or just for like a moment?
Yeah, for a few seconds.
Gabe, I'm gonna show you how to fish.
I don't think this is deep enough because I'm not catching anything good either, play. And I have enchanted nightcrawlers. So I'm gonna go deeper.
It is an ammo thing. Oh, it still doesn't work. Unless I'm lagging.
Oh god!
I should work. Oh.
Cassie, please remove off the mine.
There we go. Not bad.
I got a tin can.
Oh, so ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the filler episode.
Oh, I can
shoe.
I just found.
No, we're just. This is kind of like a montage thing.
I just found.
Oh my god, this is crazy.
AKA filler episode.
Gabe,
I got another tin can.
I just found out I can make bone blocks.
Oh, I got a spectacular fish.
Everyone's talking over you, Cass.
Okay, when you get a crate, right-click it, and there'll be really cool stuff inside. Like, I got armored tsunami in a bottle.
Wait, what?
What?
Clicking tsunami in a bottle.
It says second. Armored tsunami in a bottle. What the fuck?
Oh, hey, I got a specular fish.
I got a bass.
Hang on, let me check.
I'm like three basses already. Check what? Not five.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Hey, Cass. Good news.
I'm out of bait.
The tsunami in the bottle is basically a cloud in the bottle, except it gives you more height on your double jump.
Armor, though, is a thing.
It's a variant that just gives you extra defense.
Yeah. So I'm not getting anything because I don't have bait.
Yeah, need bait.
Babe, come here.
Focus on the teeth.
Alright, I got an old shoe.
Okay.
Oh, stinkfish.
Can I get some bait, Cass?
I only had the one thing. I had one scorpion that I caught in the fucking desert. Aside from that, I just got my enchanted nightcrawler.
Oh, hey, I got seaweed.
Why is the shadow orb in...
I got a bass.
How is there seaweed down here?
I like permanently got a shadow orb following me. This is fucking awesome.
By the way, Gabe, when you're crafting wormhole potions, it has a chance to consume the item.
Unless you have an alchemy table.
Guys,
even with the alchemy table.
The alchemy table just increased the chance of it not consuming.
Guys,
what'd you get?
Are you guys salty?
No.
Oh, hey, I have a radar.
What'd you get?
You're pretty much Pringles at this point.
Did you get speed shoes? Nigga got speed shoes!
I got saltfish shoes.
Saltfish shoes?
Were y'all salty, yeah?
And I also. Yeah, because you're so salty.
Yeah, Gabe can combine those with his rocket boots to make the Spectre boots, just like if he had Hermes or Flurry boots.
So I also got apprentice bait, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
Great, bye.
I got another spectacular fish.
Specular fish.
Whatever. I got another one.
Where the fuck are my torches?
Oh my god, that's a lot.
Armored cave fish.
Up, you're asking around the corner.
Oh, this is good though. I gotta keep this.
I'm literally not catching anything, like what the fuck?
I literally am not keeping those.
Got a bass.
You can make bass into cooked fish, which gives minor, like, improvements to that.
Alright, I'm going back up top.
Okay.
I ran out of,
Yeah, I got a wooden crate. What I got? I got an extractinator and two apprentice baits.
So, aka something we already have.
I'm just throwing shit in the water, Gabe, if you wanna.
By the way, why is this part of the house unfinished?
Because I ran out of wood.
Justin's been having problems getting wood lately.
No, I just haven't bothered.
Ew.
Yeah, see?
Hi.
What?
Oh.
Did Gabe fuck up?
Hell yeah, they fucked up.
Well, I'm no longer down there, so I don't know.
Alright, new expansion of my house is properly built.
Oh yeah, I got some platinum from this.
Hey, wooden crate.
What'd you get?
Some platinum ores, some silver ores.
I think it's a wormhole potion in that slime.
Yep. I just got a wormhole potion.
So what'd you get from the crate? You gotta right click it, dude.
Yeah, I left click it first by accident. Platinum ore, 12 lesser mana potions, and I think that's it. So Justin, you want some lesser mana potions?
Nah, I'm good.
You're really the only person who uses magic.
Justin, do you have any spare magical?
Time to time.
I got a balloon pufferfish!
Nah, fuck you, pufferfish.
Hey. Apparently it's equipment, and it increases my jump height.
Hmm.
My face when I couldn't find my... Oh, it's there. Okay.
Another specular fish.
Actually,
so apparently I wasted more. My last bait on old shoe.
Woo! Whoa.
Great bait, Mike. Wake me up inside.
I thought you said rape me up inside for a second.
Whoa, intense. That escalated quickly.
I literally thought you said that.
Rape me. Just like, wait a minute, what?
Whoa. That's when I thought it'd be safe to come back. I walk in, so...
It's never safe anymore, apparently.
Josh, you're fine. You're fine.
Oh, I got a regular fish with no bait.
The lag is real, yo.
My face when I'm not experiencing any lag.
Take your lag back.
Yes. I didn't know. I didn't know.
Justin, what one is it?
What?
What one combines them together?
Anchor or Sable.
I should.
Oh, thank you, Justin.
No problem.
Okay.
I don't know which one that is, Justin.
It's in Justin's house.
No, it's not. I moved it upstairs.
What's up?
You have no idea how much dirt blocks sell for overseas.
Okay, it's up here.
I'm not gonna question that.
I don't know. Justin, I don't see it. Where is it? Oh, wait, yeah. Number JK, I was saying fun. It's right here, dude. This is it.
Hi, boy.
Seriously.
Oh yeah, this has been a while.
Boy, here it comes.
Here comes the blood.
Here it comes.
Justin,
they're gonna have to go through Joss's house first.
Justin, do you have any iron?
Here we go.
Not really.
And I've converted all my shit into 2 more gold. Fuck yeah.
Anybody got some wood?
I might. Give me a second.
If I don't get getting zombies.
Why can't I make a chest out of tin armor?
Why can't I make a chest out of tin armor? I wonder, Cass.
Fuck up.
She could be recycling, Justin.
Yeah, bitch.
Hey, if there's a recycling mod that allows you to turn armor into a chest, I'll be impressed.
Because why the fuck not?
It's called the I Don't Know How to Terraria montage.
Gabe, throw this in for the montage. Whenever there's a blood moon, the arms dealer sells silver bullets.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Cool.
Thank you.
No!
What? Cassie?
Oh my god.
What is it? I had it in my hot bar and I meant to use my bucket. I meant to pull up in for a boss and I went over too far.
We're all dead. What exactly happened to her? Oh, I
she summoned the Eye of Cthulhu.
I'm out of here.
Well, I ran away immediately, so, you know, that's someone else's problem now.
No, we just despawned.
Oh, praise God.
You're just wasting.
Okay. I don't even care.
I have a couple of bills, but I think I just ended up giving them to other people.
If you have any, you should give them to me.
Alright. Next time I see some, I'll...
Hey, Gabe, when I get lenses now, I'll just give them to you and I won't sell them to the merchant.
Whenever you get what now?
Lenses.
Okay.
Oh my god, there's so many.
What time is it, guys?
Adventure time. 11:05. I mean, it's time.
What?
11:05.
I can't hear you, Justin.
11:05!
Oh, five. Four.
Justin is the most quiet, broken voice in the world to me.
Do I have to fucking shove my bitch through the internet to slap you in the fucking mouth?
Oh my god.
I was telling you that you're lagging, dude.
I get really annoyed when I have to fucking repeat myself, which is one of the many
things. That's not my fault.
Gabe, it's not. You're right, it's not your fault. It's the fucking universe's fault.
I blame Cassie for hosting this call.
What?
This is a fair and valid point.
No, it's not!
Cassie, shit. Shit!
Oh, by the way. Fuck, might as well not mention this now, since we're gonna be fucked. Cass, don't get fucking wrecked.
Oh yeah, blood moon. I totally forgot.
Shut up, Drew.
Yes, it's going in the fanfiction.
Oh my.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Oh my.
Oh my god. See, this is the benefit of writing in your spare time. You can dick around.
I'm pretty sure there'd be a lot of people who would like fanfics written about them.
I have a voodoo doll of Hitler.
For some reason, we have a shitload of voodoo dolls.
Of the what?
The Taylor, I believe.
The clothier or whatever?
Possibly. I have to check to see
which
one.
Meaning we could summon fucking Skeletron again?
Sounds good to me.
I actually wanted to do that. I didn't have it.
Oh my god!
I hate you all.
What did I do?
You encouraged it.
That doesn't make me a bad person.
Yes, it does.
Gabe,
don't be salty.
Gabe, come here. I gotta give
you're
you.
You're one to talk.
I gotta give you stuff.
It's okay, Gabe. Wipe the salty taste out of your mouth. You'll be fine.
Gabe, come here.
Oh my god.
What should I have to give you? You twat. Let me give you things.
Cassie, you can't catch me.
Yeah, because you have speed shoes. Fuck off.
Actually, I don't. I have speed shoes and rocket shoes. By the way, Justin, how the fuck do you even?
Tinker.
Gabe, come here, and I will show you.
It's literally the table you already made shit on.
Yeah, it didn't do anything.
Come here, and I will show you how to tinker like a real man. Through this door. Follow me. This one, between the between the sawmill and the sharpening tool. This one right here, open your crafting menu.
It's not there.
Do you have both items equipped?
Yeah.
Unequip them.
The Traveling Merchant, not even a blood moon can stop capitalism. Let's do business.
Okay, thank you, Justin.
No problem.
Wait. I'm hoping this is right, because these are the Spectre shoes.
Yeah, that's
yep, those are correct.
Okay.
Now, if only I could get speed shoes to make my Spectre
shoes. Why is my cat ball so short?
Actually, no, I'm going to wait for this later.
Everybody, shut up!
You don't want to continue that.
I will show you like a real man. What? Good with a hitter smile.
Okay.
So are all boss fights just going to take place on my roof?
Apparently, this one wasn't me.
Oh my god. I'm thinking around.
Whoop! 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 I'm Gundam style.
I said we fight the wall flesh up here.
Fuck you!
Fifty demonites, the head, the mask per se, and that's about it.
Hey, true words.
Is that really necessary?
Yeah.
That was a stretch, even for you guys.
Oh, by the way, we got a...
I had to incorporate what was going on in the game into...
By the way, Drew, there's a lot of zombies in your house.
Oh, there is? Alright, thank you for telling me. I'm gonna fuck them up.
Well, more of in your bedroom.
So I have a money drop as well now, so I can summon flame piggy banks as well.
Damn it, I won't.
It sucks too, because I...
Back to cleaning.
I could probably write a pretty good fanfic if I...
Damn it, Gabe, can I go grab the one I have in not in the multiplayer world, but in another world that I have?
Nope.
Yeah. All right, then.
Oh my god.
Wait, isn't this the one you got, Gabe?
Yeah.
Fucking...
Does anybody have some
I
iron?
Will not use it as much as you will, Justin.
You're right, you won't.
Gabe.
Can I steal from you?
Oh yeah, sure. I just want to know, like, so you can kill people with it, like, if you point at someone, they die? Like, what?
No, like, it allows you to attack them. You're not allowed to attack them otherwise.
Ah, I see.
And if you throw them in a thing of lava, then it'll kill them.
Is there any reason you would want to kill the voodoo dolls, though? I mean, the
yeah.
The why?
Yeah, because it summons bosses. If you kill the guide, then, it'll summon the wall flesh. If you summon the cold ear, it summons Skeletron. If you summon, I think there's some others, but I don't know.
Now we've got two!
When I'm mad about something, it's me just being salty. When she's mad, when he's mad, it's just fucking, oh, it's fine, because he's fucking him.
Yes, Gabe, because you know what? The difference between you and me is because I'm actually a horrible person. I will do horrible things to people.
Gabe, why did you kill the body?
Because they got hit when I wasn't hitting them.
This house is gonna be
I love how dramatically she said that, though. He's like, hey, why did you kill the fucking bunny?
All we're missing is the slow-mo scream.
Pretty much.
That's the sound of Gabe choking on this dick.
Oh. The one you don't have.
Oh, well, not my dick. Justin's dick.
Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure Gabe's nowhere near
Sorry,
me.
Gabe. Sorry, Gabe. We love you.
That was a little mean.
Honestly, we love you. You know this, right?
I'm just waiting for Gabe to turn on PvP and try to kill all of us.
See, I'm
succeed in killing you all.
No.
B, I'm not that kind of person.
I am.
You ain't gonna succeed in shit.
I'm the most powerful character in this game.
You have the most health. You're not the most powerful.
I have the most health. I have some of the most powerful weapons. Especially, and honestly, I'm the most mobile out of everyone. I would win in a fight.
That's because you're the only one with Spectre boots.
Yeah.
Even like, without that, I tend to be more mobile than all of them.
White man couldn't catch me if I got a head start.
Actually, I could.
Wasn't there like a whole...
Alright, I'm running now.
Wasn't there like a whole railroad dedicated to helping black people run from white people?
Jesus Christ.
And she
what?
Fucking said it.
Hey, Classy went racist.
I fucking said it. I fucking say it every time, and no one believes me.
That wasn't even racist, actually. Yeah, that was actually a
horrible
fact.
Doesn't make it any less racist.
But it wasn't racist. I was just saying. There was a whole...
Cassie, I don't understand. They made your family
bold. Shut the fuck up! I'm not Asian!
Like,
I'm not Asian!
The most upset. Fucking triggered. Goddamn.
You've triggered.
Why is your house so big?
You've activated my trap card. Trigger.
You triggered my PTSD card.
Anyway, get, try and catch me.
You do realize I'm already almost to the end of the world, right?
Why are you on my house?
I'm not on anyone's house.
I'm talking to Cass. Like, why?
Because I can be.
Get off my fucking lawn.
Because I fucking can be.
Get off my lawn.
Fuck
that
you.
That's it.
She's just like, no, fuck you.
Turn it on.
No.
Do you want to go, Sensei? Let's go.
A boshie in the swim, me mom.
You know, once upon a time, we had planned on doing bosses.
That is a
go?
Dream.
You wanna go, bitch? Let's fucking go! Fuck you.
Seriously,
fuck.
Whatever happened to taking on the bosses?
I don't know.
People just started taking on.
By the way, do we even have a cold ear?
Yes, we do.
Where?
You get one if you make the room for him.
Yeah, I already made the room, and he still hasn't popped up.
Guys, I'm working on a construction project, so please don't, like, destroy these things.
Oh my god!
That's not safe.
Yeah, I just fell from a great height.
Justin just came from, Gabe.
Not quite. He's not that good.
Well, I mean, you're in his ass, so he's probably that good.
Or vice versa.
Nah, Gabe was never a good lay.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Damn.
I'm just waiting for Gabe to turn on PvP.
And I'm gonna be safe.
He's not gonna bother. Besides, again, Gabe says he's the most powerful, but I don't believe that.
It is true, Justin. I would win.
You can say that, but, you know, whatever.
See, the thing is, Justin could toss the key. See, the thing is, someone could just toss the key dynamite at you.
What do you say?
I said, see, the thing is, like, with a game like Terraria, it's like you can be really powerful, but then get killed if someone tosses some sticky dynamite at you.
You do realize that sticky dynamite deals maybe 150 damage and I have 400 health?
So, like, a few would kill you?
It would take a few.
Ow!
Gravity.
Also, how do you have so much health?
He found a lot of life crystals. That's literally it.
He found a lot.
Anyway, as I was saying, why don't you guys have a little bit of a fight to death, and who wins be on top in the fanfic?
Why?
No,
why
thank
are you,
you
breaking my home?
Oh wait!
What?
Oh wait!
Why?
What I didn't realize
doing?
This was a house. I thought, oh. Fuck.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
You're
I
gonna
got
die,
someone
I guess.
Just stand a boss here. It didn't look like a house. My bad.
Yep,
it's a tower. It is a tower.
What are you doing?
Doom.
I was getting rid of this ocean.
Oh, I see it now. The top layers looked really light.
Why wouldn't I get rid of the ocean?
I'm just not done putting background in yet. But it'll get there.
My bad.
One day.
I also need stuff that's in this ocean to make the potion. Fuck.
I need a potion. Wait, there's a shark here?
Yeah,
yep.
There's sharks in the ocean.
I didn't know they had shark NPCs in the game. That's pretty metal.
Well, I got what I needed, Gabe, so thanks.
What do you need?
I needed coral. And then sand, but mostly coral. Actually, you need sand, but I need blinkers. Anybody got blinkers?
I do in my chest back at home.
No, you don't. I already checked.
I was
fairly... Gabe, I have what?
I have not fake green my little horse. What the fuck?
What'd you say, Cass?
Ah! But it got blink root.
I don't have
one thing on me.
have no legs. No.
She said you want to go. Does anyone have granite that they don't want?
I was about to say, I have a lot of granite, but we have a small impact.
Wait, wait. Oh, can I have some granite, please?
Asked if someone had granite they don't want. I want all of it.
Oh, you want granite. Oh, okay.
No, he has granite, and he wants to keep it.
What the fan fiction about Steve?
Are you guys actually ever going to make this fan fiction, though?
Oh, hey.
We actually started on it yesterday.
Oh.
Destroy a total of 10,000 tiles.
Yeah, I got that a while ago.
Hey, Gabe. Oh, right, we don't have to kill deer. Fuck.
I'm waiting for that.
Cast got it on hers.
What?
Actually, let me just go down.
He's supposed to appear if you have the room for him.
Oh, yeah, but I think he might appear in the morning. Oh, Justin, the reason he's not moving in is because you destroyed this area by adding this area. And as such, this isn't considered housing, so the people already living in this area had to move to the new housing I built. Like,
oh, so I just need more wood then.
Wait, Joss, are you sure you gave it to me?
Yeah, I just gave it to you. Don't
Joss,
tell me.
Joss, I'm pretty sure you gave yourself more mana.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I think you did. I heard the sound effect.
Abraham!
Wait, damn it!
It's alright, Joss.
No, it's not.
Where is he?
I failed.
Over by Joss's place. Herbot, run!
Herbot,
Why
is everyone running to me? Guys, what's going on?
Traveling merchant.
Oh.
By the way, Sensei, you know you can actually make a bathtub, right?
Yeah. Yeah. But I need more rope.
Alright, first time we'll look at the traveling merchant absolutely forever.
Fucking hell, get over here.
Someone tell me what he has when I'm debating.
So, paint sprayer, stopwatch, pad thai, chalice, and katana.
Pad thai.
Doesn't the pad thai do the same thing as the cooked fish?
Yep.
Justin, you sure you don't have another fallen star?
Am I putting dynamite?
I have fallen stars, but I'm using them for shit.
Can I please just have one?
Sarah.
Please.
Oh, he's so stingy with the fallen stars, oh my god.
Yes, because I use the fallen stars for ammo.
He can't.
But I want bait!
The part with one shot, though.
Sensei, let's shower together.
No.
Sensei, stop running away from me.
No.
Why?
Because no means no.
But I thought no meant yes.
Wormhole potions.
That's not how that works, Cass, at all.
You know what? Let's just.
True.
So guys, I think I've built enough house. Well, I fixed up all the housing so it can be used.
Are you happy now? Does that make you happy, Cass? Whoa! Don't. No touching.
Gay as shit.
Gets touchy. Oh god.
No, don't. No touch. I said we can shower together.
Closer.
I said we can
finally.
Shower, but you
Wow! He's finally here, so we can murder him.
I'm okay with this.
Hey. Until 12.
Hey. Please. Hey, dick
you
bag!
Cornered, bro.
You're a dick.
I'm cornered. You win. Just don't touch me. Please, don't touch me. Please,
guys,
please.
Should I buy-
Oh god,
guys.
She's got me against
guys,
the wall.
Guys, I can buy Mario's outfit.
Oh my god.
Plumber's shirt and plumber's pants.
Yeah, I'll stick to being the Wizard King, thank you.
Oh my god.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to be.
You're the dwarf.
Oh yeah, that's right.
She's got me against the wall.
Cassie, stop being gay shit.
Aw, I was tickling her.
Gay as shit.
Gay.
Where's the clothier?
You know we can't murder him now, right?
Gabe, I'm like really fucking slow compared to you. Please slow down.
Or, you know, Gabe could give up
no!
his food to the Commonwealth.
I meant to catch the bunny, but I killed it!
Woo!
Dead bunny stew. It's good for you.
Actually, if you catch the
bunny,
it's worth 12
oh
gold.
Oh my god,
points.
That is actually literally Mario's outfit, red and blue.
Okay. Oh wait, no, this is a chest. Oops. I have to
go underground for fishing.
By the way, Drew, you keep dropping your beekeeper. Like, I saw you drop it earlier.
My what?
Justin?
I dropped my beekeeper again.
Mm-hmm. You picked it back up, like, immediately, but you did drop it.
What's up, Gabe?
I think I dropped my pickaxe this time.
Just
again.
Oh my god!
What?
I got a golden crate!
Open that bitch
look
up.
Inside.
I will live to it, things were trying to kill me.
There. I had to take out all of your bars out of other chests and put them into this one because you had them spread out everywhere.
Eh, didn't bother me too much.
It was more the fact that I couldn't find the right kind of bar. They were all, literally stacks of them were spread out all over the PlayStation, so I just put them all in my inventory and they did the auto deposit.
You guys want to know what I got from the golden crate?
Sure.
What?
20 silver bars, 4 heartbeat potions, and 5 masturbates.
Wait, what?
She got masturbate.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
I've been looking for masturbates for a while. Can you help me,
you gotta fish for him.
Can you help me with some masturbates, please?
Yeah, can you help me with some masturbates?
Oh my god.
Does anyone have any wood?
Did you bring some bait?
If I can get wood, then I'll start trying to also work on the masturbate, but...
By the way, I am 12, and what is this?
I'm serious, guys.
What?
I need, like, one piece of wood.
Oh, I actually have some.
In the building chest.
I have some.
There isn't any. Dave, there was, like, 4 pieces.
Up.
What?
How much wood do you need?
Give me, like, 3 to be sure.
Just you and Justin.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah,
let's see if
it works. Sharing their wood.
It was not enough.
Jesus, man.
God
damn. Hey, I found a chest.
Do you have 5?
Oh, hey, I got 2 obsidians.
You know what, Gabe? For the sake of making my life easier, just take all of it.
Thank you. Makes my life a world easier as well.
I really want a beekeeper. Beekeepers are great.
Yeah, it was exactly 8, so you could have just given me the 5.
What were you making anyway?
Another trapdoor, because people keep not putting trapdoors when they're doing other floors, so that I can't use these rooms as bedrooms for NPCs.
Oh, hey, another crate. Hey! Guess what I got?
What?
Quick sailfish boots.
Damn it, everyone's getting these with me. This is bullshit.
You have to swim for those. You're not swimming.
Damn it.
I mean, not swim, fish. You know what I mean?
I want to go on a dig down to find mine.
I'm going on a dig down right now.
I'm
my goal
fishing.
Is really, particularly though.
I literally went right back to a dig down just because I'm trying to get a lot of obsidian for my architectural stuff.
Oh. Well, if you're looking, if you could spare us about 20
obsidian.
I mean, not obsidian.
Granite. I fucked up. But actually, I should be going for obsidian next. It might look nicer.
Obsidian is beautiful, man. If you can spare 20 whenever you get it, I'd gladly take it.
See if I can get at all.
Well, no, all you need to do is just toss some water onto some lava and it makes obsidian blocks.
Right. Get some water down here. Is there a big... Actually, I could just mine right near the ocean. That would work.
Yeah.
Be a long way down, though. Need a lot of explosives if I wanted to do anything.
Then you better start praying you don't get caught by shark.
It's fine because I have a ridiculously strong yo-yo.
Because they don't do that, fish are friends, not food.
Fish are friends, not food. Those were some awesome sharks.
Yeah.
I love how, like, they could be all civil, like, pretty much unless they, got into a bloodlust.
Like, actual sharks.
Yeah. Oh, no, actual sharks will still fuck you up.
Oh, yeah, I got some bomb fish.
Hungry.
Actual sharks don't want to eat people, though. People are gross. They only take a bite out of people to see if they're
a bite consists of most of your arm and upper body.
I mean, yeah.
Until everybody else was up there.
No, and it's like
because literally I just want it to be a bit surprising.
But they still want to nibble to see how.
Thanks,
much...
Gabe. I'm far as fuck away right now.
Because the way
oh, I didn't know that.
Far as fuck away because you want to wait.
Humans swim like when they swim, it looks like an injured seal to a shark, so that makes it worse.
So now I gotta hook it all the way home just to be involved in this. Thanks, Gabe.
Gabe, at least say you're gonna do something first.
I think you guys are home.
No,
last time I saw you guys, you
I
were both
to go
home.
I dig down so I can get some goddamn boots.
And I was fishing so I can get more stuff.
I didn't think you guys had left yet. That's why
Gabe,
I did now.
I leave immediately when I want to do something.
So he doesn't have arms to attack with anymore.
My search for life is going well. I just look in the jungle.
Josh, you might not want to go over there. You'll have to help for that.
Yeah, he's literally pathetic, though.
What?
Yeah, he was literally pathetic.
Gabe, that I just got home, you asshole.
That was wow. Justin, I have something for you.
Which would
oh,
be
oh, I wanted it.
You don't even know what
Justin,
it is.
Justin, worry.
It's a book.
Yay.
Yeah, I saw a drop. And I was trying to get it, and then Gage.
It's the Book of Skulls. It's a magical spell book. And Justin?
Yeah.
That was because I bought that for you.
Thanks, man.
Alright.
Now, yeah, we can do the wall flesh. I almost completely sold Skeletron.
Well, are you gonna wait for people this time, or are you just gonna summon it?
Nah, I'm gonna summon it right now.
Wait.
Yes.
Fudge cakes.
All right. Well, let me crack open Piggy then.
Where's my magic mirror?
Magic mirror, magic mirror.
Hey guys, can we all get off screen for a moment? Can we all go left?
Why?
I want the guy to move right, so we need to be off screen, so he'll just teleport over there. At least that's the theory behind it.
Well, remember, Cassie's like somewhere.
She's off on the thing. Okay.
There we go. Never mind, I did it a different way.
Shit. Can I buy Magic Mirror from one of these
So,
guys?
Gabe, I need to clarify. We're doing this above ground or in hell?
Above ground.
Alright, then we
oh,
need
hey,
to...
I got the,
need to go
hat.
To one of the extreme sides of the world.
No, we can.
Yes, we can, Gabe.
No, we have to kill the guy to do it, Gatton, dude.
Oh, fuck me.
That's why I moved the guide over here.
This is gonna suck dicks.
It could, so we're gonna lead him right.
Wait, oh lord.
Can I put all this shit away first?
Go for it.
Actually, let me do the same.
Oh, you moved him here?
Yep. So, guide, what do you have to say for yourself?
No.
What do you have to say for yourself, you murderous bastard?
You should stay indoors at night. It's very dangerous to go wander around in the dark.
You guys wait for me?
Perhaps the old man by the dungeon would like to join us now that his curse has been lifted. There are many treasures to be discovered in the jungle if you're one to dig deep enough. The underground is made of a material called helso. It's perfect for making weapons and armor. When you're ready to challenge the keeper of the underworld, you'll have to make a living sacrifice. Everything you need for it can be found in the underworld. Perhaps the old... So he's telling us that the next thing that we can do fighting-wise is to make a sacrifice, a living sacrifice. That's interesting.
AKA his ass is grass.
Seriously though, who made the spaceship?
Spaceship.
What spaceship?
This thing.
Oh, the thing above the guide's house? I don't know.
Yeah.
I believe that's gonna be Drew's new house.
Yeah. Not that way yet.
Alright. Is everyone ready? Jaws, Cassie, are you guys ready?
I hope it comes this way.
Which way are we supposed? I remember, I can't even fly.
Go right. And Jaws, you're gonna be. Does Jaws have any ranged weapons?
I only have the yo-yo.
Why don't you go buy Jaws some boots?
Is anyone gonna give her a bow?
You know what?
There's a lot of stuff in the weapons chest.
Okay.
Joss, I'm gonna get you a ranged weapon. I'll give you a lot of arrows.
Okay. I need to fly.
I know. I don't know who sells that though.
Who sells them?
The alien-looking guy.
You mean the goblin? That's rude. That's racist.
I remember the name.
Racist.
His name is Zahn.
Zahn is actually a really cool guy, and I can't believe you just said that about him. So, Joss, what you do with ammo is you put it in the slot next to coins off to the right of your inventory that says ammo. I believe the one on the top will be the ammo that is used. So, if you against this guy, you might want to do something like the jester arrows that I gave you. Okay. Actually, no, he's weak to fire, so use the hellfire.
Alright.
He is weak to fire, right, Justin?
You know, before I open my fucking mouth, let me check.
Huh.
This is gonna
By
be
the
like,
way,
yeah!
This is...
And they're gonna be like, fuck, he's not!
Oh no.
Well, no, I'm going to double check because I can say that he's weak to fire, but I don't know off the top of my head.
Oh, Jedi is in the end.
Dress upper!
Hey! Let's see.
Oh, hey, Clive the Clothier has arrived.
We choose.
Hey guys, before we take on the thing, do you want to rematch against Skeletron?
Sure. Since I didn't get the
come left.
Can you actually wait for people to get there then?
Nope.
Seriously, speed boots. I would love them.
No, seriously, I just come to the house.
Up! Oh my body. Actually, wait, I'm not gonna use-
I love having speed boots again!
Is there a way to buy more than one of an item at the same time?
Right click.
Hold right click.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, he's up in this weird half-finished construct.
I don't know when he's there.
Hey, my pig!
Alright, he's here. Well, it doesn't work during the day.
You, of course Gabe, we could have told
Gabe,
you that.
Gabe,
yeah, I forgot. I forgot.
This.
Yeah, I know. I forgot about that until I realized, like, right as I was about to kill him, that it was day. And I just kind of sat there, like, oh, right.
Gabe's a dumbass.
Wow.
She's not wrong.
Wait, I have two magic mirrors.
Can I get
Wait, you have two of them?
I have two of them now. Where did I get those?
Keep that magic mirror.
No.
Gabe.
Drew, did you drop your magic mirror?
Yes, I did.
Oh.
Stop dropping your crap.
Seriously, I got super fucking excited for a second.
I'm about to be like, yes, I can finally return home with all the recall potions.
Drew, join blue team.
Sure. And, as for-
Oh, hey, he's back already.
Hold up, come back.
Don't kill him this time.
Have some of these as well, just for helping me out with this.
Thank you.
I don't know what these are, like, in terms of, like, how to make them, but, like, I bought a fuck ton from this guy I found underground, and I can't find them again, but they're really good.
So, guys.
Huh?
Yeah, those. No, don't go underground. We're about ready.
It's still daytime.
It doesn't matter if it's night or not.
For the wall of flesh?
I don't think so. It doesn't mention anything about it.
I thought you were trying to fight skeleton.
Okay, hang on. The wall of flesh is summoned when a guide voodoo doll is dropped into lava in the underworld while the guy is alive. This must be done in the underworld. The lava in any
It has to be done in the underworld.
This kills the guys and some of the boss. It can be done either by killing the voodoo doll that carries the voodoo demon that carries the doll while it flies above the lava pool, or picking up the dropped doll, throwing it in the lava yourself.
Oh, so we have to.
In the mobile
anyway.
Version, you can simply tap it in your hotbar, or you can drag it and drop it from your hotbar into lava. So yeah, we got to go to hell.
Oh, hey, traveling.
Wait, traveling
did someone?
Merchant.
Check out to see if there's anything worth it. Actually, wait, I need to head up anyway because I just realized I still have my money on me.
Wait, where the fuck is he?
To the left.
Well,
seriously though, Justin, spawning in your bed every time is the most inconvenient thing.
Then pick a different bed to spawn in, please.
It won't let me.
Why?
Oh my.
Because apparently it auto-assigned me to your bed and won't let me sleep anywhere else.
Jesus Christ.
I think I slept there once and now I'm insomniac, so Lily, can you move off him so I can actually thank you.
He's got sake!
Fuck you, I'm getting
DPS one. Meter, thank you.
I already bought one for myself, Gabe.
Yeah, I got one for me, because I need it. Everybody shut up!
I've got an erection.
This erection is in need of some inspection.
Wait a minute. Oh, fuck me. I just realized what exactly makes this house inhospitable to these people.
What?
It's what? My fucking bedroom. I didn't put up walls.
You don't say.
These people are stupid.
They need basic things like walls on their homes.
Who needs walls?
So I'm going back underground.
Well, we all have to meet up in hell to do the thing anyway, so.
Yeah, I know, but I really want to go fishing again.
Oh my god.
I don't think
I can't find all of my bottles.
I probably won't even.
Well, that wasn't it.
So
that was
a waste. Start making bottles for once and do something with those. Oh yeah, I need to make a
couple of bottles, Gabe.
Does anyone have I should make like a few axes just like
Gabe.
What?
Where are all the bottles?
No idea.
Alright, Gabe. Everyone should just start making the trip.
Everyone, yeah, if you want me to go with you, then you're gonna have to wait just a minute for me to put stuff away, though.
Alright. Don't have any money on me. Let's do this.
Whatever. I'm home now, guys.
I said when we're in the underworld, but okay.
Cass wants to feel included in the trip.
I got some good stuff, though. I found, Intrepid Bizarre. It makes
I just
me
got mining pants again.
It makes me immune to poison. And I found, Guarding Feral Claws.
Oh, hey, I got a golden carp.
12% increased melee speed.
Huh. That's what the guarding does, but the actual claws themselves, I believe,
they're
actually...
just wall, they're wall sliding claws.
I got a jellyfish necklace, which provides
oh,
light
that's
to
actually
the water.
Really good.
I didn't get that from the forest. I got the whole water.
No, I know. You get it's a rare drop from actual jellyfish.
While you guys do that, I'll be trying to live with me.
You're not gonna be a part of this, Joss?
I don't think I could make it down there.
Alright, guys.
By the way, before we get on with this, I'd like to point out Gabe is the international jackass leader. I am the mad magic king Sith Lord. Cassie is the glass miner. Drew is the dwarf shredder. And hi. Lily is the sassy bride.
And I'm the little sister they decided to leave that home.
Well, you kind of chose to stay at home, Joss.
Yeah. Okay, that's big stay at home, Joss.
Everyone here ready?
Let's do it.
Is it weak to fire, though?
Nope, doesn't say it has to be weak.
Why would it?
Guys, just watch that happen!
Wait, she died. Oh.
Don't tell me someone died.
Okay, Joss, I won't tell you they died.
Okay, guys, do you have potions? Because if so, we get to full health before we do this.
Oh, Drew, you're using a musket?
Well, yeah, I died around you guys. Nobody did anything.
I was in my menu, and also, how did you die to that?
I kept on getting hurt because it kept on flying right through me.
I need help.
Yeah, Drew, do you have good healing?
Guys, how about this?
It just takes so long to finish.
Guys, hang on. If everyone needs to rest up, Hop down inside.
Oh, don't hop too far, though.
After wow, that's an army.
Excuse me while I seal this bitch up.
I can't teleport to anyone.
Thank you.
Are you on the blue team?
Wait. For some reason, yep. My wormhole potions went back.
God damn it.
Sarah, if you're gonna teleport to anyone, teleport to me.
Alright. What's up?
What are we doing this to, boy?
Okay, you guys ready?
More or less.
As ready as all of
you. You might want to get out.
Gabe,
alright. Guys, let's,
just toss the fucking thing.
I'm going to once we have a clear path and we don't get hurt just by the random enemies.
How do we... Okay. Are they spawning from...
Alright, guys. I'm tossing it now. Except it started guiding onto you, Cassie. Move out of my way. The both of you get behind me. Now, like I said, I'm tossing it now.
Wow! Okay. Best throw ever! 10 out of 10! There you
just
go.
Just there.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Switch to my...
Remember, guys, none of you...
Oh, he's coming
to the
right.
Right.
He's coming from the right.
Get ready to shoot right.
He's shooting laser beams at him?
Yes, he is.
Oh. Guys, he's my...
Oh, that is cool.
Oh, that's fucking sick.
Fun fact, all of them still life bar. Well, okay, all the parts actually connect to the wall.
Guys, don't get caught down here.
Come on, motherfucker! I'm packing up.
Oh!
Why? Whoa, now
he's next to my pin for
a
second!
I can't outrun him!
I can.
I would have outrun him if my fucking thing didn't start.
Oh god.
I'm not gonna outrun him either.
We are screwed, aren't we? We are screwed, aren't we? Holy crap. I'm scared.
It's just
Dave. I'm scared. Should I run?
You're not even here!
Nope. Is he gonna be gone?
I'm lagging hardcore.
God.
Yeah, everyone's lagging hardcore.
He can't come out of hell.
I got wormholes.
I do.
Yeah.
I'm getting the hell out of here just in case.
I was gonna ask for one.
Justin,
I just used a wormhole potion.
It's in the potion.
The house. What's going on?
It's in the potions drawer.
I teleported to Gabe and I used the potion, but I'm still at the house.
You can't get in here, Cassie.
What?
Not while the battle's going on.
I just teleported to where
you
were.
Where's
the wall?
Bullshit.
Oh, Lily, what?
Go, Lily!
Yeah, I could teleport to you too.
So, someone straight up stole my wall. That's really ratchet.
What the? Terraria! What? Okay, what full screen? I don't care.
How much health does it have?
A lot, and remember, hit it in the eyes.
Oh, he has 8,000 health, by the way.
Where is.
I got deaded. Stay alive, guys.
Guys, stay alive.
Staying alive! Staying alive!
Oh god, my body!
What the hell?
A worm!
I can't open this door! No!
I can't respawn.
Guys, please, you're scaring me. You're scaring me!
Oh god, fuck!
Where are
please,
you guys?
Guys, you gotta live!
Run, man, run!
Justin, tell me when it's safe to teleport to you.
It's not! It never will be!
Do it! Do it now!
Now?
You need to do it now so I don't... So I can get there as well.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, God! The laser! The laser! Oh, God!
Gabe, did you take the last one?
Yep, I took two actually. Because I didn't know you didn't already take them.
God damn it, dude.
He's almost dead! He's almost dead!
Wait!
Take the bell!
Let me respawn, you piece of shit!
Oh my god.
How are we not instantly dead from this? Jesus Christ.
Alright, let's go back.
No! I'm coming!
Thank you, Justin!
Okay, I get it. I was slain. Can I fucking respawn already?
I think it increases your respawn time, that's why.
We need as many men out here as we can get! Oh no.
Alright, it's almost dead, guys.
Oh, yeah. So am I!
Don't let it speed up, or we are all screwed.
Wait! Drew, do you have to get those, freaks? Three flowers?
Check my axe.
No!
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 You couldn't have lived for half a second.
Shut up!
I was literally about to click on you.
God damn it!
Check my agriculture chest. I might have some.
Ow!
Lily, did I have any?
Okay. Guys,
I can start.
Okay, guys.
Really make one for me.
Guys,
yeah.
Next time on Let's Play Terraria, we're gonna be more beefed up. We're gonna do a little bit of grinding between episodes, getting some items ready and being prepared
health.
For this.
I need more health, straight up. I could beat this fucker if I had 400 health.
Like I was saying, if we're gonna get some items to be ready, we're gonna get some people some better armor and some better weapons. We'll see you guys next time on Let's Play Terraria.
By the way, I'm going to penetrate that wall of flesh before the next episode is over.
Wait, where's the
I wasn't recording any of that!
I'll kill you.
In the house.